This is a time of growth for those that know, and it's a time of hope for those that don't. But if your mind is open, you'll get shown. We've had our sights blinded, all of my like-minded people need to get up and discover the right time is now. Just start opposing the powers that arose in ancient days and pave the way to the slow that's so controlled it's sitting and most just sit and stare at a television with a distant glare. And I'm ashamed to admit it, I'm a slave to the shit as much as anybody, but I'm not afraid of it. This is where the change comes and this is where we make some difference. Embrace what's within us and escape from this prison. All it takes is a little bit of faith and a little bit of love to get rid of all the hate.
But the thing about it is we can't just sing about it. We can't just sit around and wait until they thin us out. We figure out where we're going while we live in doubt. If you want my truth, listen now, we'll just think about it. The thing about it is we can't even think about it. Can't afford a minute's time to figure how to bring about a change. So take a second and shake your head and then take a step ahead and think about it.
Now the ball is in our court while we sit and watch passively. The face of the earth changes drastically after we clear space at this rate for strip malls and factories. We risk take a cool...